What do you want to do next, Libby? Becca asked. Libby thought about it. Let's look for animal tracks in the snow. Cool, Becca said. First, Libby spotted a heart-shaped hoof print. This one belongs to a deer, she said. The girls followed it until it disappeared into the forest.